You are sustained. You are upheld. You are comforted by the loving presence of God. And God is ever with you. It says in Romans 8, 38 and 39, "For I am sure that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord." What a fantastic thing this is, to know that you can never be alone, never without loving support, that God is with you at all times and under all circumstances. God sustains you, upholds you, and comforts you. You are lifted in spirit in times of sorrow or sadness by the loving and the comforting presence of God. Though it may be hard to understand some happening or experience, God helps you to find the inner peace that passes understanding. God is with you, and you are not alone. Knowing this, you trust God. You have faith in God's eternal plan and purpose of good for all of God's creation. Your heart is comforted, your mind is at peace, and you're able to go forward in life confident and unafraid.